Hey everybody, this is Brian from Gaining Experience, and welcome back to Legend of Zelda Randomized. Now, like I said, I just teleported straight back to the front. We're going to continue on with this. I'm not going to do any sidetracking right now. I just want to try and get as much done of this as I can. I don't know how well of a job I'm going to do with this, but we'll find out. That's good news. Turns out to be a rousing, what's what I'm looking for? Okay, I need my fucking that thing. Yeah! Okay, moving on. I need to do one of these. Okay, that's gonna suck. Moving on. There we go. I kinda got stuck there. That sucked huge donkey balls. Haha. Cheat the system. Ah, shit, that's right, I got it. Oh man. Okay, moving on. There we go. Okay. Aha, there we are. Next puzzle. Finger quotes. It's literally just kill the thing before it kills you. Thank you. Aha! Fuck your stabby things. Oh, hell no, not this map. Forgot how much I hated this floor already. Take that heart. Oh, shit, that's right, this floor. Okay, I don't need the chest or whatever they're guarding, do I? Yeah, dude, it's a button. Fuck. Okay, there we go. Haha. Cheat the system. I got all but one stuck in there. That's good news for me. Fuck this noise. I don't want to deal with that at all. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, now it's this floor. Okay. So glad I have the red sword, the blood sword, the fuck you and your aunt sword. Ow! Right? Sorry, I didn't mean to insult your aunt. God. He's a bastard. Oh, you're gonna throw a bone at me. Ow! Fuck off! God, I hate this room. And it only gets worse. Like, much... much appreciably worse. Okay. You rat little bastard. I'm chasing you down. You're fucking... I gotta be patient. Gotta be patient. Fuck you. Let me through the door. Let me through the door. Oh, now it's ice. Ow.
There we go. Okay.
Oh, the level of focus needed for this fucking floor, man. Ow!
Where are you, fucking trolley bastard?
Ow. Shit. Tacos. Ugh.
I will do what I can and use up a fairy.
Oh man, bad gameplay commentary, but so fucking nerve-wracking. Oh. Gotcha.
Let me go through the door, let me go through the door, let me go through the door! Wanted more than one heart, that sucks. Up floor.
Oh man.
What the fuck, man? That is not okay. I don't know what I can walk on, and I have two hearts. Can I do this? Nope, okay. Nope, okay. And there it goes. My dad. Yeah, I'm dead. I need to use fairy. Okay. That was my first get out of fuck up free card. That's why I wasn't too worried about using one. That doesn't work either. Okay. That doesn't work either. Okay. Can I just, like... Aha, there we go.
Oh, this fucking room. This fucking place.
Hey, buddy. Wow, you guys are really on my B over this.
Pew, 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 pew.
Yeah, I was clever about that one. What? Oh, okay. How about no?
Oh, I want that heart. Man, they really know how to get what I want going on there. Okay. Cats. There we go. That's so many kinds of unfair.
What? What? No. Just no. Don't. That is a million kinds of cruel and unusual punishment.
That was sick and twisted and wrong. Thanks for the hearts. Okay, I can really tell how fucking sadist the game designers are now. This shit's damn near enough to make you fucking cry.
No, no.
Okay. I'll use the fire rod for this. Understood. Under fucking stood.
Ow. Okay. Hup.
Hup. Hup. Hup. Okay. Fuck you!
Oh, fuck. Okay. Haha, suck it.
I need to stop being smug.
What?
Oh, shit nuggets. Oh, fuck. This room is fucking hard.
Money, thank you. Why not? Okay, I'm cool with that. Map, thank you. I'm really okay with that. Alrighty.
Holy balls, this is game sadistic, guys. Oh, man. Ugh.
Fuck. Shit.
Fuck. Okay.
Oh god! Okay. I always just need that second to fucking process that. Okie doke. Just gonna grab these while I can for whatever bonuses and boosts I can get. Lord knows I fucking need them. Ow. Okay, what's in the chest? Bombs. I'm okay with that. I'm seriously okay with that. That's good. Bombs are good. Moldorm!
Oh, I don't wanna die! No! Where the fuck am I?
Wiz robes everywhere. Wonderful. Just fucking peachy. Oh, they don't show up in the same place. That's wonderful, too.
Oh, and they respawn! How nice. Kill it with fire. Just kill it with fire. At least I'm getting hearts back. That's the good news. I'm getting hearts back.
I need to get a fairy. I can get a fairy here. Okay, I'm golden. I'm good.
Whew.
Crisis averted. But the problem is, I don't know how I'm getting back to Moldworm without having to go through all that fucking annoying shit. I might have to, like, fucking... what's the word I'm looking for? Like, tap on that bitch. Like, the... Ah, oh, got it. Whatever. I wanted to stick it in the bottle. Next time I fall down, I'll get one. I might have to, like, cape tap and kill him that way. Okay. Okay, I don't have to, like, go through so much bullshit to get back here. Alright, that's good news. That's super good news. Wait, can I? No, I can't. Okay. Alright, you! No, this one.
Fuck!
Alright, whatever. I still got the full health. Okay.
What the fuck? Moldworm, you suck.
Nope, okay. I try. I'm gonna try every time I fall down. I'm not gonna lie. I want that fairy for my bottles. There we go. All it takes is two. And I couldn't fucking get two on him. So how the hell do I get out of here? Oh, treasure chest down there. Alright, gotcha. Chink. What's in here? Heart piece. Cool. I'm okay with that. I'm super okay with that. This looks like it's gonna be annoying. Thank you. Oh no. What the fuck am I looking at right now? I'm not even gonna deal with that shit. Uh-uh. Nope. Just no. I will gladly use up my magical power to skip that bullshit. No. Oh, lamps and stuff. Am I getting near the top?
I'm at the boss room! Oh, I'm at the boss room!
I get him. Alright, whatever. I thought I was fighting Ganon, but alright. I am sorely disappointed, but... I mean, if he really wants to go through this whole song and dance again, I'll kill him again. It doesn't matter to me.
Ah, oh, damn it. Okay.
Now they're getting a bit more crafty. There we go. Oh, I killed him already. That was easy. Yeah. Wait, what? Did Ganon just, like, Alucard the fuck out of there?
Bird!
Bro, what are you doing? That is one harsh fucking landing. Okay. Now, I know I can do this now. I know I can do this, so I'm gonna fucking do it. I'm gonna get the best sword in the game and the light arrows, because if I don't get the light arrows, I can't fucking kill this douche nozzle. And I wanna be able to kill this douche nozzle. I need to be able to kill this douche nozzle, that's actually the thing. Little English. The worst part is I'm gonna have to do it without the red mail, so I'm gonna be taking some heavy fucking hits from him. It's not gonna be nice to me. It's genuinely not gonna be nice to me. I'm just so glad I didn't have to, like, straight up boss rush every fucking boss I've fought, because there's a few there I would not want to see again, ever. Like, ever. I went the wrong way. But, like, point still stands, like, fucking hell.
Why am I yawning?
I'm still not tired. Like, I'm genuinely not tired. I don't feel tired at all. I don't fucking know why I'm having to yawn right now. It's just, oh, fuck off. Hey, come here, you. No. See how good of a job I can do with this. Not fuck it up. Immediately fuck it up. Brian, why are you so stupid some days? I need you to just die. All of you. I have no idea how much money it's cost me for each one of these things, but, like, fuck. Mental note. Only go straight down. I'll take that $20. Skip the guys that ignore you. Fuck the plant fucker. Wrong direction, asshole. Okay, I can take a hit and it doesn't blow up. I was terrified of that. Asshole. Fuck. I don't like these guys. I don't like them at all. Okay. Almost there. 2 many assholes on one screen. Here we are. Okay. 2, 1. Boom! Good. Let's get in here. So, here's what you do. Check this thing out. Go. Yeah, let's toss something in, alright. Throw my bow. Ooh, great fairy! Ooh, Dark World has done a number on her. I mean, you look fine, girl. Yeah, yeah, you look great. Yeah, yeah, just don't hurt me. Just don't hurt me. Yeah, silver arrows. Or light arrows, or whatever the fuck they're called. Yeah, good arrows. Yeah, good bow. It hurts and shit. Like pew pew. Sparkly. Let's toss something else in. This thing. Oh my god, it's so behind. Yeah, hey girl. Looking fine. Yeah, best sword in game. Couldn't get that until just now. Damn lucky thing I saw do that. Oh boy. Okay, so. It's only been about 20 minutes since I started the episode. Last episode is an hour, and if I. Depending on how this goes, I might only be having like a good, like, 40 minute episode, because I'm gonna go restock first. I don't think you'll blame me if I do that. I genuinely think I need it. Like, genuinely think I need it. Why am I so itchy? The anticipation is real. I might actually finish this game tonight. First time ever! Yay! Oh, yeah. It's like, sword made out of gold. If it was in Minecraft, it would break in 3 seconds, but it'd actually still be the strongest one in the game. Funnily enough, that's true. The fucking stuff for that is legitimately the strongest. Like, all the metal, all the gold stuff is literally the strongest in the game, but it also is the least durable. Like, if somebody did a mod of that and made it so that, or like, you had something where your shit didn't degrade or whatever, for like a console command, yeah, actually gold would be better than diamond by a long shot. That's what I wanted to see. Yes. Oh, jeez. He's angry. Okay. Ow. Well, okay. Fuck you guys, too. Just lost that heart I wanted to have for the start of the fight. Because you guys are assholes. Figured, hey, if I couldn't hit you, you can't hit me either. I was wrong.
What a yoink idea!
I don't know what it is about this game. Like, I am genuinely not tired, but it makes me fucking yawn every fucking time. I gotta stop swearing so much. Okay. Okay.
Ooh.
Okay, let's do this. Let's fight this bastard. Let's go in there. I think it's right to Ganon. Yes, it is. Awesome.
You smell like stanky butt.
Throw that shit.
Yeah.
Throw that shit.
Yeah.
Fucking quit teleporting on me, jerk nozzle. Okay, where are you going? Ah, shit. Oh boy, fireballs. That's not good. Ah! Fireballs are really not good. Ah, bats! The fuck, bats? Fucking bats! Oh god, my health bar is already that low. I am not about to have a good day of this, am I? Fuck your bats. Fuck your bats. Fuck your bats. Can I hit the bats? No, I can't hurt the bats. Okay, fuck. There goes my fuck up free card. Alright. Alright, now I know. Can't do that with the bats. Gotcha. Holy fuck balls, not good. Whew! Not the one I wanted. Okay, moving on. There we go. God damn it. Ow. Oh, that's great. That's great. That's super awesome. What the fuck is going on with this? Holy shit! Dude, just stop already. Just stop. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, I have to have both lit. Wonderful. Okay, that's not good at all. That's not the right staff. Oh, son of a bitch. Fuck. I'm gonna be in dire straits very, very soon. Okay. Me! Fucking... Oh my god. This is frustrating as all hell. Uh-oh. What the hell do I do here? I know I have to hit him with the arrows. That's why I got him. There. Huh? Fuck you. That didn't help. Are you fucking with me right now? Meh. I fell. I have to start the fight over. Fuck! I'm out of potions, I'm out of fairies, I'm out of everything. You want me to start this shit over? Well, there's my fairy. There's my fuck up free card. Okay. Don't start this with me, fairy. Do not. Thank you. Oh, god damn it. My heart can't take that. No. 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 Oh. You are the absolute fucking worst right now. Oh, thank god I have a lot of fucking rupees to buy more stuff with. I just need to fucking breathe after that. Kill some of these fucking things, get my magic properly filled up, please. You are the worst. I will get my fucking... There are more. Okay, good. There's more. Come here, you little bastard. Give me some fucking magic power. Thank you! That's what I wanted. That's all I wanted. Why couldn't you fucking give that to me, you little bastard? Okay. Fuck off. Thank you for the arrows. Why am I whispering? I am not okay right now. Just fuck all the ducks. Okay, let's go try that again. I guarantee you my beginner's luck does not work out for me that well, and I get fucked immediately. Okay. Let's do this. That's nice, that's nice, that's nice. Call me fat again one more time. I swear to God, I'll slap you in the face. With your face hole. Ow. Okay, now to switch over to the cape. Switch cape time. Okay. Don't fuck up and need your fucking fairy right away, asshole. Okay. Be very patient, Brian. Okay. Now it's time for this one again. All right. Ow. Note, when you hit him, you get pushed back. Fuck off, both of you. Okay, that's not bad. There's gotta be an easier way, though. Fuck, that sucked. What do you do? What do you sell? You sell potions, I don't need to go Light World anymore. Not the potion I want. Okay. It's blue potion or bust right now. Because I need to use all the magic in the world for this fucking fight. Talk to me. Give me a sippy sip. Yum 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 yum. Thank you.
He's so nice. Always let me have a sippy sip.
Okay. Okay. I'm starting to feel fatigue now, but not like, it's not like I've been awake all day type of fatigue. It's a emotional fatigue where I have been stressing fighting this motherfucker. Because it's my first time trying to beat this game. Yeah. I know I've said it a lot, but this actually means a shitload to me. This was an icon of my childhood, and to be able to finally complete it, well, beat it, means a lot to me. There we go. Yeah, that's nice. Come on, shut up. Let's go. Fight me, bro. Ow. Okay. I'm getting many hits on him right now. Okay, now it's time to switch. Fuck you, bird thing. Fuck you! Okay, that's what I have to do. Okay. Noted. Okay. I know what I have to do now. Where are the other drugs? Shit. I need magic potion. Right now. I'm just gonna wait till it comes back down here again. Fuck! I got this. I have it down. I can do this. If I don't fucking stand too close to the edge, I can do this. I'm gritting my teeth a little bit. Can you tell? Oh, the fucking adrenaline pumping. It's driving me nuts. Oh. Fuck it, I'm going right back in. Fuck it, I'm going right back in. I still have two potions and a fairy. I don't give a shit, I can do this. I can fucking do this. Yeah. Talk. Shut up. I can do this. I got this. Switch time. Okay. I got this under wraps now. Except when I fuck it up. No. Gotcha. Okay. That was close. I did not like how fucking close that was. Okay. Ow. Okay. Doing the fucking tongue lick thing. Gotcha! Oh yeah! I fucking did it! Oh! Breathe, Brian, breathe! It's gonna be. There's a Triforce. Yeah. I got it. Now give me my fucking wish. Oh my god. Oh, guys, you just watched me complete a goal I've had for about close to 2 decades now. Like, that's honestly how long I've been playing this game. I love this game. I've always loved this game. But my god, were those last dungeons fucking sadistic. If anything, it's helped prepare me a bit more for Dark Souls, I'm not gonna lie. The adrenaline. The adrenaline's just friggin' pumping through me. Holy crap. Achieved a lifelong goal, and I did it on YouTube. in a modified format, but I don't care. I still did it. Finally, I finally fucking did it. That's the good news. I did it. Woo! Return Hyrule to its original form. It's like a Where Is They Now kind of thing. That's kind of neat. Return of the King. Where the frick have I been? I've been on vacation. I leave town for frickin' 3 years and everything goes to pot.
I'm still here, guys. What's going on? Aw, hey, home woman.
Did you forget? You forgot the bread, didn't you? Oh, god damn it. I want to go back out now.
Yay, bird.
Hey, Tom, want to go get stuff? Yeah, I want to go get stuff. Hey, Jim, open up that box. Maybe there's some jerky in it.
Bully makes a friend. Oh, yeah, they're back from the portal. I'm gonna kill you! You got me stuck there for so long! Hee hee hee, you silly.
Wait. I thought he died. Alright.
Hey boy, I'll teach you how to swim $500! I'll teach you how to swim $500! Woo yeah!
I just mix the potions. He just sells them. I've never been a... Well, it took us a year to cut down one tree. Time to start cutting down another. Oh yeah, Jim Bob. Oh yeah, Jimmy Jim. Yeah.
Losers.
Yeah, old man, listen to my music. Maybe this time I won't disappear because you weren't looking at me. Gosh.
Oh, her name was Venus, Queen of the Fairies.
Cool.
Dwarven swordsmiths. I thought... Okay.
Hammer bros. Yeah.
Aw, yeah, that's right, guys. Take a bow. You really helped out. There's Mr. Runny Pants. There's old grandma. Fucking cocos. Cuckoos, whatever the hell you want to call them.
Yeah, I got bugs and shit.
Yeah, I came back from stealing stuff and...
Yeah, if I see that kid, I'm still gonna call the guys, even though he saved the world. That asshole, how dare he save the world?
God damn it, I need a hammer or some kind to get over those. Oh, hey, Mr. God in disguise, is it my time to die yet?
This is a shitty place to live. Why did I pick to live here?
Forever. Until the next sequel.
It's not gonna time. Yay! Completed the game! Woo!
Yeah. Did good.
Level up.
No.
Fuck was that? Weird.
Okay. This has been a real journey, guys. And I thank every one of you who's gone through it with me. There's been some good times, some bad times, a lot of screaming and frustration. But It was enjoyable. And I'll probably do this again on my own time. It was fun. Definitely do a different seed. Hopefully get the mirror fucking earlier. If you enjoyed this playthrough, guys, hit the like button. If you got anything else you want to see me play, leave a comment, let me know. And if you haven't, subscribe, please. We're going to be doing lots of this stuff. And whatever the hell that voice noise was will probably be explained in later gameplays, maybe. I don't know. That was weird. But yeah. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Later. Run away from that thing.
Oh god, what did you do? What did you do? You made it angry.
Run away.
God damn it, Brian.